Does it cause you to have difficulty concentrating?
You're turning into some sort of pariah now, ruining everything.
Afterwards, do you experience feelings of shame or regret?
I'm not the person I was.
Garrett, look at me.
Have you ever traded it for money or gifts?
Interrogation room every time I felt like having
Is explicit fun? Material an essential part of your acquisition of pleasure? Does the thought of it create feelings of anxiety and or restlessness?
I don't know what you think, what you imagined happened between us, Garrett, but that's not what's relevant here.
Have you stayed in relationships after they have become emotionally or physically abusive? Have you ever engaged in inappropriate behavior with a minor?
Just twisted something.
Have you ever been a victim of abuse as a minor? Have you attempted and failed to stop or curb aspects of your behavior?
Garrett, look at me. Look at who I am, who I've become.
Have your activities ever caused you legal problems?
Who's ever gonna believe you? Who is ever gonna take your word over mine?
Do your fantasies involve injuring yourself or others?
She's a rapist. Do you get that? This is not some long-lost love that you're suddenly pining over. She's a pedophile. You were a goddamn child. Do you get that?
Do you feel as though you can never get enough?